Hello everyone, I want to share my thought, which is food vending and its app. And actually, it's new technology, like the robot imitated the chef step to make the 90% like the original meal, and can fulfill some people's, they don't want to go to the restaurant and just buy it on a vending machine. But it's not the main point I want to talk about today. I just want to add a new app. Basically, the app is like normally we can ordering and see the menu on there, but the thing is actually we can pick up on the vending machine. It's also the vending machine will be set on a different place. I have two things for achieve that. For our marketing model, I will use the social media and big data. Also the other side, administrative system, use blockchain and clouding technology. Social media can help me, which is I can put on a different menu and the advertisement, like put on the Facebook, everyone can see it. I can achieve more customer. Actually, we will change the menu every day. And for big data can help me by collecting more tests from the customer. For example, the employee in the workplace, they would like some convenient, the healthy and fast food. So based on the test, we customize where the special meal for them. It can fulfill their desire and they will have more good feedback. So for blockchain help me, which is provide the purely environment between the buyer and the seller. So how can customer trust us and put money on the application? So based on this technology, we were really 100% transparent between the my company and the customer. So they have enough trust to put money, because we just basically use the technology instead of the third organization. They don't have to worry with just take out the money and go away. Finally, I'll use the clouding technology because they can save this saver, the cost. Because over the time, I have to worry about the capacity of the website. So if I just use the cloud web, I just put everything on the web when I want to use it every time of day. So it will help a lot and give more convenient operation and save a lot of money and get a maximum profit. So by four steps, I can achieve to make better on a vending machine and my ordering apps.